How is obesity related to heart attack? Obesity or abnormal or excessive deposition of fat, and especially in the abdominal region, is the major risk factor for heart disease among Indians. Obesity occurs over time when you eat more calories than you use the calories. For adults having BMI greater than 25, it is considered to be obese. The modest weight loss of 5 to 10% of initial weight and a long-term maintenance of the weight can bring significant health benefits by lowering blood pressure and lowering the risk of diabetes and heart disease. Obesity is a disorder and needs to be taken seriously. Controlling obesity can halt heart attack.